Janice Dan, first one in, Tim said, waiting to pounce. Gabe is here. Hello, Gabe. Nice to not see you. Nice to see us, I guess, is the more accurate thing. Jokes are starting off fire today.
You did promise mediocre.
Check, check. I did promise mediocre. They can't. The jokes literally can't be too good, or else I will false
advertising. Slow down, dude. That was too funny.
Thank you for coming. We're the late nights. We're going to wait here a bit for people to show up, and I'm going to do this better, actually. Fake account. There's a nice rhythm to that name, I think. Yeah, it's cool. Brendan, thanks for coming back. The famous cobbler. Someone who repairs shoes and makes pies. Does that suffice as mediocre? Too funny? Oh, man. Well, again, thanks for coming. We've got six songs coming up for you. Bunch of new stuff that you haven't yet heard before. Michael, is your girlfriend a groupie yet? That's what she's asking in the comments. Is that up for you to decide?
I don't know. But I guess it depends on how many other people are around. So I think you're just a single-y. No, we're together-y.
Together-y.
Oh, man, it's getting mediocre.
Were you making a joke about group sizes with the word groupie? I already introduced ourselves, the late nights. I already said we have six songs for you today, a couple of new ones in there. In fact, Michael will be singing one of them today. We actually have a few that Michael will be the lead vocalist on, and one of them will be coming tonight, and I'll talk a little bit about that more. I really hope it's me, but I don't know for sure because the rest of you guys are just fantastically good-looking and talented. So what's the deal with airplane peanuts?
What's the deal?
What's up with airplanes? All right, I think I got this better. Thanks again for coming. This is our third Instagram Live show, and I'm trying to give all of them a fun little title of some kind to just for fun, and this one is called Great, Now My Mom's on Instagram. And I believe she said she'd come tonight. It is a little bit later in New York, and she is not a big user of Instagram, but she said she'd be here, and hopefully she is here. So hi, Mom. That's my mom. Grow dough. It's what you want to do with your money. You want to grow the dough. Yeah. Once again, we're in our loft. Got the AC working. We had a little bit of an AC outage, but now it's nice. It's actually rather temperate in here today. That's nice. Temperate is not the right word. It's comfortable. The temperature is comfortable. I kind of want to start now. You guys ready to play some stuff? All right, we're gonna open this show up with a new one for you, and here it comes. Think your life is safe and sound because you got. Thank you very much. Got a... Hello, Ange Combs.
Hi, Ange Combs.
As only a sister could.
I recognize her.
I feel like we were pretty rocking there, you guys. That's our first, like, you know, outward performance of that song. That's a new one for us to be playing for a live audience. Nice. Rocket Row.
402.
How's the sound, you guys? Please take a minute here to give us any sound feedback. We're always trying to make it sound a bit better. We do a lot of work beforehand to like try to make it sound good. But if there's having trouble hearing one of us or one component of it, definitely let us know. And then we jump into the next one, one we played last time. We'll jump into it here. Thanks again for coming. We've got 5 more songs for you. But who's counting?
We are.
I am. Apparently we are. We are counting. That is the perfect moderate joke, I think, that I promised right there.
For another place to go.
Melly Bean.
Oh, Mel, what's up?
What's up, Melly Bean? I get it, kind of rhymes with Jelly Bean. 10 million flavors of you. There's a song, or a rom-com. The guitar is quiet. Well, we don't need it for the next song anyway.
Bass or the guitar?
The bass or the guitar. There was literally no guitar on that song, so that might be why you weren't hearing it.
Yeah, I couldn't hear it either.
So the next one, Michael will be taking over the lead vocals. And this is a song called Casey that was written a long time ago between the two of us. We both studied screenwriting and always coming up with different characters and stories and things. And I had written a piece of music that just kind of felt like belonged to the name Casey for whatever reason or not. And I sent this off to Michael and just complete music, no words except the title. And Michael wrote some words to go with it. And this was written, one of those classic collaborations. I sent you some music, you sent me back the words with the music, and it's really barely changed since then. We've done a little bit of lyric update as we've gotten, older and wiser. But the heart of the song has remained the same, and this is another one that is kind of one of the first, public performances of this sort of thing. So, are you ready, Michael?
Yep.
Okay.
Let's do it.
We'll jump right into it. It's weird, I'm used to seeing you while we do this. I'll just trust that you're back there. A round of applause for Michael Pizzuto. Hey. Oh, yeah. Some secrets will never be revealed. Who, you know, I mean, come on, guys. Like, who's lovely Rita? You don't care. You just like the song. She was also a meter maid. Can you imagine, like, Paul McCartney getting a ticket and seeing some woman going, wow, I'd like to take her to tea for sure. And then I end up
sitting
on
the sofa with a sister or two.
He just got so much more than he bargained for. Now that's
the price of a ticket.
Hope you guys can hear Michael all right, since that, you know, we're not quite set up always sound-wise for just piano and the backup vocals, so hopefully we, you know, make sure you could hear him. That's he sounded great, dude. That was great. I loved it.
Hey, so did you.
He really does.
All righty. Thank you, everybody. And thank you for that, Jonathan. I think that we're always open for input if you are hearing anything that might need a little up or a little down or whatever. But with that, I think we should try putting a smile on, right?
Yeah, I think we should. I also want to give big thanks to Tim for, you know, being cool with not playing on that song, you know. Oh, no. Tim's having a whole conversation with everyone. We're doing, that's like our, you know, our little, like, emotional set piece here. And Tim's like, hey, have you guys seen the latest movie trailer?
No. Our joke is that Tim's going to be picking up chicks during that
yeah,
part.
That's fine. All right, so Michael had a great segue that I ruined, so do you want to try that again?
Yeah, we should try putting our smile on.
We really should. Fire and brimstone have made a cozy home inside me. Realizations that the world has never satisfied me. Every thought's a twisting knife, an arrow taking aim. Cheap attempts at optimism only further fan the flames. And I'm spiraling down, 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 down. Hi, how are you? Yes, I'm doing fine. It's nice to see you too. What a crazy random thing running into. Just a minute while I climb out of this wall of with issues of the universe. I'm not some simpleton. Great presence makes it worse and it hurts when there's a mismatch in my vision and my sight. What comes after dragging days and sleepless nihilistic nights? And I'm spiraling down, 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 down. Hi, how are you? Yes, I'm doing fine. It's nice to see you too. What a crazy random a minute while I try to turn the broadcast off and put a smile on. Put a smile on. You guys see that happen?
Yeah.
Good. Yeah, sorry about that. Bad boy. Don't do that again. I shall discipline our equipment. How dare you? But all you can really do is laugh. And I finally got, you know, the last line of that song we like to change over time, and, you know, something happened during the song that I got to put in the song. So that's cool. You know, we love to do our improv around here.
Give me a quick second.
What did you whisper, Tim, that only we could hear?
That's for the later broadcast.
I feel like we should get Tim and Mike just so it's the great equalizer. Like, he can't gossip anymore. Yeah. Doug and Smack. Yeah. About our audience. You guys are a fantastic audience, I think. Tim said you're fantastic.
I believe it.
All 8 of them, all 5 of them. 10 of them. Hey, that's pretty good, actually. We love playing for whoever is here. That's Melanie's mom. Nice. We're doing these shows all the time because we want to get our music out there. We want to put a smile on your faces. We want to get our experience where we would be playing on stages normally, but this will have to do. So we've got a couple more for you. And without further ado, I think I start this one off, so I guess I will.
Yeah, I'm still here.
Whispered, the crowd goes wild. I forgot to adjust this again. I was kind of hunching there. Sorry for unsightly posture.
Dude, I was thinking about it the whole song. That's what we got.
You know, we've got one more for you, and it's a cover. What if we just brought out, like, a blanket? There it is. Perfect. That is the perfect genre of joke right there, I think. For what I promised.
I just love, there's just no response to the joke.
And that's what's so strange about all of this. We finish a song, and, you know, we had our own little journey with the song, and then it's dead silence. Melanie did clap once for one of them. It was when you sang. A little hint on our cover, which is not much of a mystery because we're gonna play it in a minute anyway. But what should people know that if you shouldn't throw stones, what kind of building might you be living in?
A mediocre joke made building.
Yeah. Yes. That.
Glass house.
The glass house. That's right. The glass house. So this is a Billy Joel song from Glass Houses called Sleeping with the Television On. This is our last song for this edition of our Instagram live stream. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for all the comments and talking to Tim and having Tim talk back to us. It's great. And I'll say one more goodbye after the song. But here it is. Saying talk to me, but your attitude is don't waste my time. Your eyes are saying talk to me, but you won't hear a word, cause it just might be the same old line. This isn't easy for me to say, Diane. I know you don't need anybody's protection. I really wish I was less of a thinking man and more a fool who's not afraid of rejection. As I say, and talk to me, but your attitude, boy, don't waste my time. You as I say, and talk to me, but you won't hear a word, cause it just might be somebody else's same old line. Thank you very much. That is, of course, Billy Joel sleeping with the television on. Turned into a radio announcer there. And that was from 1980 album Glass Houses, side B, track 2, sleeping with the television on. And before that, Late Late Nights by the eponymously named The Late Nights. Hope I used that word right. Anyway, thank you again for coming. That was our longest set so far. We haven't done 6 yet. The first show we planned 4, and we did an improv 5, and then last time we did 5, and now we did 6. And there is so much more coming. We're so excited to share with you more of this music and get on stage more frequently and everything. So thanks again for coming. And I guess we'll do the thing we always do where I kind of jam and then Michael dances and goes to the camera. I think that's becoming a thing now. Are you cool with that?
I'll see if I can handle it.
Okay, we'll do some...